Well, I'm Geoff Dabelko, professor in the Voinovich School of Leadership and Public Affairs. And I just want to say a few words about how I am continuing to be internationally engaged, internationally focused, despite the times of COVID. So I want to tell you a little bit about the places I've been while sitting here at my desk. My students have been taking me all sorts of places. I've gone to the forests and the protected areas of Nicaragua to understand how things are changing there, not in a good way with the deforestation and degradation in the forest, but I've been able to really much better understand how that is critical in our struggles to protect biodiversity. Also to the forests between Poland and Belarus, traveled there with a student looking at ways that cooperation across borders can be a source for conservation, a source for economic activity, and even improving relations between countries. I've gone to Kenya and better understood how women and fisher folk were earning incomes in as sustainable a fashion as possible, and leadership there in terms of innovation and sustainable livelihoods. I've had the chance to go and revisit places in the Balkans, the Accursed Mountains, where with partners and students over the years, we've had a relationship learning from them in Montenegro and Kosovo and Albania and those beautiful mountains to understand how in the wake of conflict that so devastated that area, those people are coming together and collaborating in ways around transboundary conservation, ecotourism, and sustainable livelihoods as part of our environmental peacebuilding study abroad program. So these are just a few examples that have allowed me to literally travel around the world, a lot more that are routine visits with partners in Berlin, partners in Washington, D.C., but who are focused on international topics, partners all across Asia. And so it has been, it's been different. It's been challenging, but it has allowed me and my research group team and partners inside the university and out to really stay focused and engaged on these critically important topics, ones that are absolutely essential for us here in Ohio and here in the United States and for all those folks abroad, because we are so interdependent on the issues that I focus on with international environment, peace, and development. So wishing everyone a great International Education Week. We really look forward to getting back to being able to do this again in person at times, whether it's research or applied work in the field. But for now, I continue to stay international and internationally focused, and look forward to continuing to collaborate with my students, my partners, and fellow colleagues.